हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। आई एम सोहेल खान, सिस्को सर्टिफाइड ट्रेनर। एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू ब्लॉक द होल नेटवर्क यूजिंग स्टैंडर्ड एक्सेस लिस्ट। वी आर इनटू लेक्चर नंबर 13, वी हैव फिनिश्ड लेक्चर नंबर 12 इन विच आई हैव शोन हाउ टू ब्लॉक वन होस्ट यूजिंग स्टैंडर्ड एक्सेस लिस्ट। एंड हियर इन लेक्चर नंबर 3 I am going to show you how to block the whole network using a standard access list. Okay, and if you don't know how to watch my channel, then please go to YouTube. CCN Expert is the name of my channel. Please like and subscribe and comments. All right, and how you feel about my lecture, please mention your comment in the comment box. And this is my contact number for online training. You can contact me. Okay, so let's start. So this is our topology. Okay, and in this topology, what I want to do, I want to block this whole 10 network. All right, I want to block this whole 10 network to reach to 20 network. And don't forget to watch the video till the end, because in this video I am going to show you each and everything step by step, slowly slowly, and every minute and every second is important in this video. All right, so don't forget to watch the video till the end. Okay, so I want to block all 10 network to reach 20.0.0.1 and 20.0.0.2 using standard access list. Okay, so I want to block this whole network to reach to my this both computer. So in this scenario, what I will do, this is my computer and this is my network. You cannot go to some other network and tell that, hey, I want to block your computer. No, you cannot say it like this. Whatever you want to do, you can do it on your computer, because this is the biggest confusion among the student, like on which router I should apply the command. So it is very simple. Every command, either you are blocking anyone or you are allowing anyone, you must do on your router only. All right, so in this scenario, I am just blocking this 10 network, the whole 10 network, right? So what I will do, I will go to my router, I will go to CLI, all right, and I will create an standard access list. I will go to configuration mode and I will create an access list. What access list I will create? I will create access list, and in this scenario I want to create a standard access list. So the range of standard access list is 1 to 99. All right, so I will say access list. Let's say I can give any number from 1 to 99. So I'm giving, let's say, access list 11. So it means I am telling my router that, hey router, I want to create standard access list. So router says, okay, you want to create a standard access list, all right, I will create for you. But what you want to do with the standard access list? So I will say that, hey, I want to deny someone, I want to deny some network. See, that is why I'm telling you to watch the video till the end, because everything I'm explaining you with the meaning of the command, okay, and step by step, that is also, all right. So I'm telling my router that, hey router, I want to deny someone. So router said, okay, I will deny for you, but hey, wait, like whom you want to deny? So I will say that whole 10 network. So here you have to write the 10 network address of 10, because you want to deny the whole network, right? So if you want to deny a particular host, so in my previous video I have shown how to block a particular host. Now in this video I am going to show you how to block the 10 network. And here in the access list we mention wildcard marks. If you don't know what is wildcard marks, go to my channel and watch my IP addressing video. CCN Expert is the name of my channel. In CCN Expert you will get all the video, because if you want to be an expert, learn from expert. So here you have to give a wildcard mask, which is 0.255.255.255, all right, and enter. And after giving that deny command, there is a compulsory statement is permit, means like accept 10 network, permit any, accept 10 network, please allow anyone else. So this is how I create an access list. but it is important to create an access list, but it is more important where to apply. In the same way, I will apply on fast ethernet 0/0. So what I will do, I will go to interface fast ethernet 0/0. All right, and I will apply IP access group 11 for all outgoing packet. In my previous video, I have shown why it is outgoing port. All right, if you are new to my channel, go and please watch the lecture number 12 and then come to this lecture. Okay, what is this lecture is 13, because see, in lecture number 12 I have shown how to block one host hopping using standard access list. All right, so now I have created an access list plus I have applied successfully. All right, so now how to check whether it is created or not? The command is show access list. All right, so my access list is created now. So now let's check the function. So the output will be these two hosts is not able to ping 20.0.0.1 and 2, but these two hosts can be able to ping this 30 network, right? Because we are denying these two hosts to reach only these two, right? So let's check from 10.0.0.1. When I try to ping 20.0.0.1, see it is showing destination host unreachable, and if I try for 20.0.0.2, then also destination host unreachable. But if I ping 30.0.0.1, now what? See, the reply will come. The first packet will be request timeout, and then you will get the reply, because the first time it is used for ARP mapping and all. See, so from this 10.0.0.1 U and 2, you are not able to ping to this two, but you are able to ping to this network. All right, so this is how you can block the whole 10 network to reach the 20.0.0.1 and 2. This is important, but next important thing is, that is why I tell you to watch till the end. Now how to remove this? You have created the access list and you have checked, okay, it is these both are not pinging to another computers and all. All right, now how to remove this? Hey, I want to remove this. So it is very simple. Go to global config mode and access list number is 11. So that is why in access list numbers are given, because if you want to remove a particular access list, then this number you have to give only. That's it. So I will say, hey router, I don't want access list 11. All right, so router will remove this access list. So now how come I came to know that this access list is removed? All right, so just go to privilege mode. Command is show access list. And no, nothing is showing, it means it's removed from now like router. So now let's, if I check right now, earlier it was showing destination host unreachable, right? So if I check right now, then 20.0.0.1 reply will come, definitely it will come, because this time there is no access list, which is here. The reply is coming. All right, the reply is coming. And if I try to ping 20.0.0.2, so definitely this will also reply will come in this scenario. All right, okay, so this is how I block the whole 10 network to reach 20.0.0.1 and 2 by using standard access list. And how, if you like my video, please share with your friends, please like the channel, please subscribe the channel to show your support. All right, and hit the bell icon for the notification. And for online training worldwide, you can contact me here. I give live online training on Skype. All right, on live online training I give, and with 100% expertization guaranteed. Okay, and thanks for subscribing my channel, and thanks for your love and support.